have some questions, obviously, about what happens at the end of your book, specifically to those who end behind, like, you know, her mom, the Dutch tulip man.
How familiar are you with Swedish shipwreck?
I would say a little bit.
Lidewij, play Bumfer Lala immediately.
Okay.
Spectacular, yeah. Out in front by a mile, radiating crazy style. The universe comes to me, I can make it look so we can see. Like a rare phenomenon, you can see today what I see beyond. When I get this feeling, something's about to happen. Without any reason, it's supernatural. Some people call it crazy, some things there's no explaining.
With us? Like, is this some sort of performance?
Yes, it does.